Yo, what's up guys, Razza here, and welcome back to another episode of Outlast. Now, before we start, I have a little bit of things to say. As you may notice right now, you have probably no idea where the hell I am. So what happened, I was recording an episode last Saturday, when I uploaded my last episode of my Razza's Adventures, and I didn't get the gameplay footage. I got my face cam, but no gameplay footage. So I thought, like, what's the point of me going back and doing it again when I can just continue? So you'll have to forgive me for that, and yeah, we're just gonna continue playing, so sorry about that, like I said, but yeah. Alright. So what happened was I fell through that hole. I'm really... the fuck? What the fuck is happening, man? I'm so lost in this game. Where am I meant to go? What the fuck am I meant to do? Oh my god.
If we had a visitor, if we did, maybe we are going to...
What in creation are you talking about?
He just likes to hear himself to talk. We need a goat.
Wow, man.
To bear our guilt. Our gender. A small piece of
flesh. I don't know what the fuck's happening, honestly. Who's talking? What's talking?
I don't want to get Gluskin's attention.
I can hear them, like, everywhere, but...
You'd make a pretty woman. No sense in pulling a mad dog's tail.
We feed him a goat? Leave him alone.
Are they females in this game? So I can't go that way. Nope. I'm just gonna keep going slowly. Sorry about this. Hopefully nothing jumps up or happens. That's really something I don't want. Oh. Beautiful. No. No.
A gift for the groom.
Fuck. Oh no. Yep. Not. 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 Tactical reloads. Coming up. What the fuck? Let's all take a moment and wish the Slenderman died. Back inside, like it hard, I try to escape and deep I get. Dead man aren't a surprise anymore. Suicide seems wise. Why did you just kill yourself, honestly? Serve yourself so much fucking pain. Just fucking kill yourself. Dude, I'm not liking this. Whoa!
If they catch us, they'll give us to him. The man downstairs. The man. Very bad. Very, very bad.
Really?
God. Oh, God.
You sir, just done.
Kill the rats! He's here! Inside the wall!
Yeah, fuck that. Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh. Is it something I said?
Pissing down on us.
My batteries are wasting pretty fast. Okay. I feel like I'm going in circles, honestly, that's... Fuck. I'm wasting so much batteries. It's not something I would really be doing right now. But I can't see shit anyway. Now let's work out where the fuck I'm supposed to go. Still after me?
He got away. The groom will have us.
We know this ground. Don't mind hunting.
Get the fuck up. What now? What now? No.
Give him other flesh.
No. I don't want to be part of the groom. Fuck off. Hello. That is beautiful. Oh. I don't want to read that. I'm not even going to bother reading that. So I'm just going to keep going. Sadly, I'm going to keep going. I don't like this. I don't like this. Just a lone, lonely loner. Walking in the midst of nowhere. Better get really, really.
Die.
Whoa! Fuck! Hello. That is not something I want to be doing right now.
Reload.
Is he after me?
I'm awfully sorry, I didn't mean
to. Yep, I'm fucked. Fuck! Are you serious, man? Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Motherfucker. Nah, no one likes you. No one likes you. Not many people like you. Not many people like you. Fuck. Did I outrun him? Oh, hello. Love makes a house a home. Get married. Maybe you should have. Yeah, well, you're not gonna find a girl like that. Are you now? These sounds, though. went back where I started, basically. This is not somewhere I want to be going. Looks like I am. No. 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 No, open the fucking door. No, I don't want you. Oh. You creep.
Rather die than be with me.
Basically. Yeah. Well, sir, that's not gonna happen. A woman's work is never done. There's no place like home. So true. So I'm just gonna follow the blood and see where that takes me. Not really looking forward to that. Not really looking forward to that. I'm just gonna fucking.
Smell of my love's arbor. Darling!
Oh, fuck's sake.
Can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift.
That is just great.
A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again.
Your eyes are beautiful.
And savored.
Damn.
Here we go.
Well, looks like we're gonna be ending the episode soon. I don't know.
I've been a little vulgar. And I wanna say I'm sorry. I just. You know how a man gets when he wants to know a woman.
No.
But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man.
I don't believe you.
I want a family.
Oh, you do?
A legacy.
Well, you can't have a family with a guy, you freaking faggot. What is wrong with you?
I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like...
You can't have children with me. That's just really weird. Really, really weird. Don't even know where we're going. No, I can't do shit. Yeah.
I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. But try to enjoy the anticipation.
I will.
Here, darling.
And I'm asleep. Hours later. Oi. Alright, leave a like if you enjoyed, guys, and I'll see you all next episode.